2022. If you can believe that, you think that we'd be sometime in the future with a date like 2022, blowing kisses at each other through space helmets.
Ooh.
Okay, I've got some Pinot Grigio from Trader Joe's, and that should go with what we're having for dinner tonight. We're having pasta with chicken. Valentine's Day, hun. So we've got Pinot Grigio with Holly's pasta. Should be a pretty good match. It's pasta with chicken and cayenne pepper, right, hon?
Yes, absolutely.